Sometimes a person is unable to breathe. In this case, you should begin artificial respiration. After first making sure that the patient's airways are not blocked by any foreign bodies. The most popular method is mouth to mouth. You should place the unconscious person on his, her back, with the head tilted backwards. Use your thumb and forefinger to pinch the nose shut. After a deep inhalation, put your lips around the lips of the unconscious person and breathe out slowly until the person's chest rises. The volume of one breath should be no greater than a normal breath. Continue artificial respiration until normal breathing is spontaneously restored or until the emergency medical personnel take over from you.